humble it's home. Hello, good neighbors, I'm glad you dropped by. It's nice to see you.
Have you tried my pizza pie?
You're always welcome on Castle Street. No one's a stranger for long. Congratulations, you've got a new suit.
Remember somebody here? I want to bring over Miss Cecilia Rogers. You remember her?
Mrs. Rogers from Richmond Hill, my old school teacher.
Why, she taught me when I was in the second grade.
Yeah, the whole 8 years she taught me. And even though you didn't get an education, you were smart enough to write an opera, and we're proud of you, son.
Folks, thanks, Eddie. Folks, you're all invited to be my guest tomorrow night at the opening of my opera.
Jimmy, I'm sorry. I won't be there because I'm auditioning for Gus Edwards. But I'll be rooting for you.
And I'll be rooting for you, Eddie.
And we're gonna make Castle Street proud of us yet.
That's what we're gonna do. Hit it!
We ride at home here on Catherine Street.
Hit it then!
Be it so humble as ours.
Yeah. Here's where we start out. We take it from here.
We'll pour our heart out, try to have a big career. Jimmy, the show business is going to be a natural for us.
Yeah, but all we got to worry about are the stars of today.
What are you talking about? Don't worry about them. The world needs new faces, and here we are, bright and shiny and young.
Say now, when the faces, we'd be a star. Our thing is yet to be fun. But I know showtime is to have their moments. They're no longer a threat. How funny can they get?
They have to make way for the younger set.
Say now, we're new faces, we're going places.
We're opening shop. Why, we're not gonna stop.
I think we're blowing our top. Now we keep going to 1954.
Now, wait a minute. 1954, how you talk? Why, in 1954, we'll be too old to even walk.
We're bright, shiny, young, brand new faces. Ready. We gotta stand side by side and stick together.
Yeah, and anything I have is yours.
Yeah, and vice versa. Eddie, yeah. You know my song?
Yep.
You know my start off each day with a song?
Yeah.
It's yours. Eddie.
Okay. You gotta start off each day with a song.
Yeah. Even when things go wrong.
Why, you'll be better. You'll even look better. I'm here to tell you, you'll be a go-getter. I'm
walking in the park the other day when suddenly a little worm sticks its head above the ground and it says to another little worm nearby, "You're very cute. I would like to marry you." And the other little worm looked up and said, "Don't be a dope. I'm your runner-in."
I got a million of them, a million of them.
If he's got a million of them, how come he gave me that one?
So you know you just can't go wrong. And if you start, I'll be saying to win a song.
You knew Susie, and I'll coach you.
No. Now, if you knew Susie.
She had a mustache, as cute as a pot of gold. Susie kissed him, and she burned the damn thing up if you. No matter what you want, you're bound to get it all.
On heaven, on heaven, take the rest when you're not out of heaven.
Hey, playing Mr. Fix-It again, eh, Pop?